Welcome back for part 15 of Days Gone. Right, we're waiting on her to call and she didn't right away. I don't know where to go here because, well, there's an ambush camp. We can go up there and clear that while we're waiting on her to call back. She'll probably call like before I get that far, but that is a actually fast travel to the safe house, refill the gas, then ride that far. All right. I'm sure there's a gas can in that camp somewhere, but I don't want to risk getting stuck out and running out. That hasn't happened yet, so we'll avoid it if we can. Oh, that only took 50% to get this far, though.
Boozer, you up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Oh, shit. Sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother. Working a shovel all day. I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't, you know, wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. From the sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Dee. I just got off work. I got to spend the morning hauling buckets of shit.
Oh, Jesus, goddamn schizo.
I'd be lying if I told you I didn't miss it. Being out in the shit. What are you doing? Still out there chasing Nero? Playing follow the chopper?
Yeah.
Any luck tracking down what happened to Sarah?
No, not yet.
How long are you gonna let him keep stringing you?
He's not. He's looking into it. It takes time.
Just don't get your hopes up, brother. That's all I'm saying. Al?
Hey, Deke. I got a good one for you.
Mike, hey. What's up?
Ricky handed me a shopping list. Said it was for Boozer. Said I should radio you.
Okay, where's Ricky?
Something came up with Addie. I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe. Tube. Kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade, the kind hunters use, and finally some metal scrap. That list make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask. Deacon out. Okay, what do I need? I need a blade or metal tube, scrap. Jesus, Ricky. Metal tube. It can't just be any metal tube, can it? Gotta find one from a construction site. Wait, hold on a second. There was a house under construction at Marion Forks, but I can find something there.
Well, since we already came up here, let's go ahead and clear this first.
Hey, Deacon, can you stop by?
Another one?
Oh, let me guess. You got a job for me. Yeah, okay. St. John out.
Alright. Going off on a slight little side mission here. I already got up here. We might as well do it now. Go ahead and shoot some assholes and then get back on the story. We were there. We weren't quite there yet. This fucking twerp.
Nice headshot. Get in there.
Probably just woke the whole camp up.
I've got to kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons of bitches.
14. Got some zombies in the camp, damn it.
You like stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? You like this? Gotcha. Kill him.
Oh, shit. His corpse had a pipe bomb on him, so let's just go ahead and blow that up. What? No, fuck. There we go. Hell yeah. Oh, that woke up the shitheads, though. The ones that were already in the camp.
Gotcha.
Son of a bitch.
You got shit.
Okay, here we go. You don't need these.
Hear the other problem coming. Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, that's bad. Yeah, we're gonna die. That was bad. Pipe bomb was a bad idea. Oops. Oh, I stepped in a bear trap. That's why I couldn't run away. Damn it. Alright, let's try that again. Not from you.
Get out of here alive. I gotta reload. Killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
Here! Here! He's got me flanked!
He's on your side!
Okay, here we go.
That's fast! Kill him!
Let's do this, come on. You murdering son of a bitch.
Might be too big of a horde for even the machine gun to handle. Oops. Damn it. Yeah. This is gonna be a tough one. How do we handle this now? Because if I shoot at all, they're going to be awake. And we might have to... Whoa.
I gotta clear the camp. A bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape. One down. How many of you are left, huh?
Why is he bleeding if all we did was crack his neck?
I saw something.
Shouldn't have done that, but she was walking right toward me. There's their hatch. If I ever get to kill all these fuckers.
How many drifters you ambushed down there, huh?
Well, the zombies are killing them. Maybe I can just sit up here and let the swarmers deal with the problem.
There's another one. I got you now, asshole.
There's only four left. The swarmers took care of most of it. Oh, shit. I don't think that was all of them. Oops. Yeah, you just walked up the wrong hill. Three more humans in this camp, though. Gotta find them. Thank you.
Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little.
Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker.
Yeah, just they did. Passed it on the way in here.
You don't need these.
He had two grenades on him. There it is.
There it is. Down the hatch. Looks like they marked it up good. Crafting. Hello.
All right. Back to the story job now. We've dealt with that nonsense. Back in the... Totally forgot those were there. Yeah, probably shouldn't ride off that. Make a good stunt, but these guys got shit on them I didn't pick up. Thank you.
Marauders, good. Yeah, wait for me, huh?
What? Where? I didn't see anything.
Wait, where was that sporting goods store?
Alright, pull some scrap out of this engine and then go find the next thing. We're obviously...
There's nothing like scrap.
Collecting the things for the knife that he wanted Ricky to make for Boozer as a gift.
Come back later, burn out these nests.
Where's the next... Actually, the blade is pretty close by, it looks like. In the same town. What?
All right, where? Back on track.
I don't understand what we're looking for. I thought we were looking for a knife. Somebody steal it? I'm trying to find them. Oh, turd.
Got you.
Asshole.
Here we go. Now, this ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky. What do we got?
I'm not riding that.
Here. Opening the gate.
I was in my classroom when, you know.
Hello.
Taught him.
What's going on, Blair?
Okay. Okay, then. Thanks for stopping by.
Hey.
Hello.
Been busy, huh?
That's it.
Ah, okay. Yep, thanks.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.
Aw. Oh, sweet. We just hit trust level 2 with this camp, which means we got a whole bunch of bike upgrades to buy, and we're gonna be broke by the time I get them all, but...
Deke! How's my favorite bounty hunter?
She took all my scrap.
Blair, you are looking fine today.
I know you like hanging around with me, but...
Alright.
Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
Deacon St. John, how have you been?
Buzz.
No idea.
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel.
Alright. Engine upgrade, no. Exhaust, no. Saddlebags. Oh, bigger fuel tank.
Hey, your bike's looking good now. Yeah, good part that one. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. What else can I get you? Yeah, that'll last you.
God, I hope so. I'm about broke here.
Your bike's looking good now.
Now for the visual crap. It's gonna take even more money.
Yeah, good part that one.
At least the visual ones are cheaper.
That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. What else can I get you?
Sorry. Hey.
Yeah, that'll last you.
We might not have enough money to buy all the ones I need. No, we don't.
Your bike's looking good now.
You hear
Well, we got them all except the better fender. But now we're broke, so.
Sure, alright.
Gonna have to do a couple more, We just spent like 12 grand on that, on the upgrades there.
See you around.
Got a sweet looking machine now, though. She gonna.
Deke, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted the son of a bitch. He wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah, well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Oh, Jesus, where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay, I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
Alright. Good excuse to take this.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz, how you doing?
This bike that just cost me a fortune and go kill an asshole. Where? Where? You said they marked it. I don't see it. Oh. There we go.
Ricky, looks like Hartman is better heading to Camp Creek.
You sure you can handle this?
What do you think?
Just ask.
Oh, gunshots.
Lost Lake out.
Oh, God. They were waiting.
Okay, come on, Hartman. Let's just do this the easy way, huh? Oh, shit. It's your thing to work for. Don't let me stop you.
Time, boys.
Thanks for holding him still. Did not mean to fall off that.
Jesus, what a mess. Nice headshot.
I was a screamer. Yep.
Yes.
Sure, I didn't need to waste a pipe bomb on that, but that was still funny.
Okay, head back to talk to Ricky. Get my credits updated.
Okay.
Crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did.
What?
Made me a new toy.
Oh, that was all Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking ripper.
Pretty cool.
Oh, Jesus.
Whoa, whoa.
Maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
Maybe.
Damn it.
Okay.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
All right, I got you.
Might as well.
Yeah, your bike's looking good now.
My bank account's not.
Stop by anytime.
Hey, Ricky, here's Harp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Dan's people know.
Shit. spy for O'Brien one last time. Is this the last of the stupid stealth crap?
You here to buy something?
Hey, Buzz.
I wonder about the freaker sometimes, you know? Like, they feel pain? Anything?
Hell, I don't know.
Say, John. You there? It's O'Brien.
Hold on. O'Brien, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Will you listen to what I was just saying? I'm done with this.
One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker. It's on her admission.
One last job.
And one last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
I bet she's alive. They wouldn't. If I did all this bullshit for him and he's just like, oh no, she's dead.
You're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. Remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty, feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skizzle, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
Good question.
Tell him he twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
Where are we headed?
Over toward Malakwa Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
Nero Chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Your shot caller? Handler?
No! Jesus, Boozer. You know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
It's not how it is. How are you holding up?
Not bad. It's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm. Pulling weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. Spend summers working the beet fields. They had a little dirt bike I tooled around on. That's where I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you Farmer Bill. When we get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, stay close.
Right behind you.
I haven't heard that for a while.
Yeah.
Hey. He's locked down.
All right, spread out and secure the perimeter. I don't want any screw-ups this time.
Let me know when it's clear.
There it is.
Jesus. Never thought I'd see one of those again. In the air, I mean.
I know, watch. Soldiers come out first, they secure the LZ. And their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out, he looks around.
Do what?
Science shit they're doing out here. How the hell would I know?
The one who's been spying on them.
Okay, wait here.
You got it.
am I putting a tracker on this one or what? What are we doing here? No, I guess we're not. Not this time.
Fuck was that?
Too far away.
Hey, let me know when the LZ's locked down.
Spread out and lock this shit down.
Standing by.
Okay, this is gonna be a tough one.
Here in the middle of nowhere.
Anyone else
you can pick up freak shit. Precisely. Enough said.
Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as monoecious berries from Juniperus communis.
So, why do we care?
Yeah. Why do we care?
I heard.
Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants,
no,
and
no, rats. I don't know how to keep up with them without getting spotted by all these other assholes. This is... Oh. Behind the chopper. I see it. Into the weeds. Why I hate this bullshit. That's definitely the right path of. God. They had to make the last one annoying as shit, didn't they?
Precisely. analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Plutonium foliata. What's that? Commonly known as planter's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as pernicious berries from Juniperus communis.
Yeah.
So, why don't we care?
Finally! Hey. Lord.
You catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south. And with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. He does sound like an asshole.
Wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name. Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh?
I feel like this is a big point in the story right here. He's gonna find out she actually didn't die.
There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
Alright, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, O'Brien.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the record, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
She survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah, according to the records, she made a full recovery. Then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived. They survived.
But there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel, some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel, the soldiers, the guys with the guns? The guys who should have been protecting the civilians?
There's nothing that you can do against a horde. They're too strong.
I know all about hordes.
I didn't know that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
But there was no hope. There was no time. There was no room, okay? We'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. You know, if you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that? O'Brien. Thank you for saving her life.
Well, shit. Guess she didn't make it.
So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. All things are wasting my goddamn time. Hell, Boozer! Boozer! Oh, God damn it, Booze Man, where the hell did you go? Ah, shit. Right. Booze Man, where the hell did you go? Boot tracks. That's gotta be his. Okay, what the hell is this? All right, what have we got? This way.
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky. Deacon St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, just, great. Let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out. This is it. Which way? Still got this.
What in the hell is going on?
Deke, over here. Jesus, Boozer, what the hell? I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here, let me do it.
Really? You can.
Okay, boy. Okay, you see, it's okay. All right, just.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's okay, just. That's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest.
Okay.
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
Well, I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? He's some sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know?
Well, we got our 10 scrap back. Fine.
I got a choice. Not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on. Hey, there's your bike.
Hey, how'd it go?
How'd what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
Doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddammit.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old lady?
Huh? Stay down, brother. Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you mourned her long enough?
I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Cameron's gonna feed itself. It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
So, she died that night, and there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done. Skizzo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Skizzo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by Rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling him? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Skizzo.
Hey, Deke, Road Camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out.
Asshole.
Goddamn Skizzo.
Still hoping I gotta kill that shitbag at some point.
Come on, you guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
We all start. There you go.
I guess we can start in with the survival skills now. It looks like I got all the range skills I need.
Update John at Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with Rippers. They...
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge? Deke, I told you!
Just listen. No, Mike. They were here, in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
Am I sure? Oh, Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Schizo's heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on, and then we'll...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos. Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold. Lost Lake out.
Hell, whatever you say, Mike. Whatever you say, Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed.
Yeah, he is. Do that one and then call this video.
Ada Tucker to Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Good, we're heading in the right direction for her
hey,
job.
Tuck, you got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
Lost Lake, come in.
Yeah, Mike, this is Deke.
I heard you tracked down Harp. I was hoping you'd bring him in for trial.
Well, sorry, Mike. He, let's say the Swarmers had other ideas about that.
Oh, shit. Ricky didn't tell me that. Harp wasn't the kind of man you turned your back to, but he didn't deserve to go out like that.
I guess not. But then I guess Dan Lane didn't deserve to get shot in the back either.
Point well taken. See you, Deke. Iron Mike out.
Hey, Boozer, I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Hell, it's like you said, I've mourned her long enough. It's, time to say goodbye.
You head to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear. Deacon out. Yeah, I'll see if I can, make time. Deacon out.
Got a job from Ada, got a job from Mark. At least I know
this
we're...
Radio free
organ. Oh, God.
Truth. She'll set you free. What does Nero want? They disappear for 2 years, come back guns blazing. Skulk around.
something with the freaks.
Hey, there's a gas can.
Tracking them, studying them, watching them, making notes in their little notebooks. And you know why? They're gathering info. Seeing how long it takes for these sons of bitches to die or starve off. Probably trying to get a read on when the feds can reemerge from their hidey holes and crawl back into their unjust positions of power. For once, the freaks are on our side.
Sure.
Longer they're here, longer the feds can rot down there in their stony prison. The world may not be ours anymore. But thanks to the freaks, it doesn't belong to the feds either. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Once again, Cope, you don't know shit. Freaks ain't on anybody's side. In the world, it already belongs to them. What the hell happened here? Wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
Doesn't look like it. I knew this couldn't be simple. Just blow himself up. Stupid ass.
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone. on both sides.
Well, I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. It has no beginning and no end. I love you.
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife.
It's a hell of a wedding vow.
Okay. I'll just go.
Who's man? You there?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
Remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah. Anyway, just checking in. Deacon out. Finally.
Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good. Good luck. Are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
That's interesting.
Hey, when you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Yeah, okay. I'll be by. Deacon out.
All right. Got another memorial up there for her. Let's go travel to Hot Springs, refill, and then that was a good, hugely emotional moment to end the video on, I think.
Hey, open it up. He's okay.
What? Wait a minute. Did I just get lost? Sorry, I didn't mean to ride through the onions there. Got turned around.
Life as a camper, okay. Same as ever.
Can I get anything else for you? Need anything else? Yeah, all right. I'll be here. Be seeing you, Deke.
Oh, there she is.
What do you want?
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
It's Rippers. More goddamn Rippers.
Oh, good Rippers. Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Ironview Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here. I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's gonna happen to the hot springs?
I get it, I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck. I got this.
Hey, no, don't. Get, huh? No! Damn it! Stop!
Don't let him bother you. They're just hungry. Hey.
Yeah?
Oh, we need a gas fill. Real quick.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Zanny.
There you go. See ya.
All right. So. Damn it. Yep. That'll be it for part 15, and we'll see you in part 16.